The Bharatiya Janata Party MLAs staged a protest inside the Karnataka Assembly on Friday, demanding Social Welfare Minister H Anjaneya's resignation in the wake of bribery charges against his wife following a sting operation conducted by a leading Kannada TV news channel. His wife was caught on a TV camera allegedly receiving bribe. Meanwhile, Bengaluru Development and Town Planning Minister K.J. George said the matter is being investigated by the CID and added that the Chief Minister would initiate further action after receiving the report in this regard.
BJP members today protested here in front of the Vidhan Sabha also, and now again in the Assembly also. They are demanding the resignation of...
See, CID is already inquiring. Why they can't they have to wait for the CID report? If anybody is indicted, the Chief Minister will take action.
But the BJP is saying Speaker also yesterday mentioned how can the Minister work when...
See, that is, you have to, all these things you have to ask the Chief Minister.
Correspondent Madhu from Bengaluru for ANI.